Every Sunday, we show off some of the tri-state stray animals ready to go to good homes. With me this morning are Bob and Lisa with the Stray Animal Adoption Program and some little guys available for adoption. All right, let's start with the pretty kitty.
All right, this is Sawyer. He's about 8 months old.
Hey, Sawyer.
He is going to be available today at Sap Station, but he's a real cool cat. He's been hanging at our house for about a month now.
Sawyer's a cat that can get to the point.
And he gets along really well with our other cats, and he has had no problem with our lovely dog over here.
He doesn't
here.
Seem to be concerned
no.
about the dog at all.
So come on out and see him today.
He's
really laid back. Awesome.
Okay, pretty kitty for sure. Now, we've got an Egyptian pharaoh hound?
It's a pharaoh hound.
A pharaoh hound. I
see everybody out there in TV land, they're going to the Google it. What's a pharaoh hound?
He should be named Tut.
Now, there you go. P-H-A-R-A-O-H. It's a sheep. Bambi is about 8 months old. She is an awesome dog. Look at that face. Look at those ears.
She has the coolest ears and eyes. She has such expressive eyes.
We're talking about
your eyes. Don't look down,
Don't
Bambi.
Look down now. She's housebroken. She's crate trained. She's only about 25 pounds now. Maybe at full adulthood, she might fill in a little bit. Might make it up to 30 pounds.
But not much.
Not much.
Very manageable size.
Awesome dog.
I was wondering about that tease. We called her a doe-eyed dog, and
because
now I know
her
she's
name
Bambi.
Is Bambi.
What do you think, Bambi? Not impressed.
She will be at the Fort Wright Petco today, beginning at 11 o'clock. She's available for adoption.
That is
She gets along well with
dog.
Other dogs. She's an awesome pet.
Does she? And kind of calm. Does she ever have excitable moments?
Oh, sure. She loves to play with the other dogs, but when given the opportunity to love, she's going to love. And that's what she's doing right now.
Well, good deal. All right. Well, thank you guys very much for coming in, showing us the pets. And if you'd like more information about the Stray Animal Adoption Program or adopting pets, you can call 859-391-1234 or log on to our website, WLWT.com, and click on the As Seen On section.